Victorious warriors win first and then go to war, while defeated warriors go to war first and then seek to win. Brilliant.
People here seem to give you lots of room.
What can I say? They're happy to slaughter each other all day. Soon as Ujio makes a business of it, their sensibilities are offended.
What exactly is your business?
Certain mercenary services. I hand out contracts for players on the opposite field no one else seems able to take down. Snipers, captains, the real bastards. You seem like the type who could handle a more challenging mark. Might you be interested in filling your pocket with a small stipend?
Those shells raining down seem to be a permanent fixture around here.
The launcher's quite inaccurate, but when it hits, and it always hits something. There's a reason the missiles are called damnation. The insurgents must have sent a suicide squad into the wreckage zone to get it so close to us.
Suicide squad?
The zone's an irradiated hellhole. Volunteers aren't exactly lining up, but there is a sizable reward.
Sounds crazy. Good thing I like crazy.
Ain't nobody stupid.
Already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get.
Those rocket trails must be coming from the missiles Ujio mentioned. I can follow them to their source. That is some goddamn racket. The launcher must be close. I need to destroy it. You're welcome, Trenchtown. Anytime. At least Ugio promised me a reward for this one.
I sit here longer?
Hey! You're altered! Watch it!
Don't step on the ball.
All warfare is based on deception. When we are near, we must make... Join Ujio for a drink? I believe we have business to discuss.
Damnation missiles have been taken care of.
You went into the zone, and you're back in one piece?
Seems like it.
Very impressive. Let your plans be dark and impenetrable as night. And when you move, fall like a thunderbolt. Yes, that's good.